from Tottenham from the drummer West Ham having a slime ranch adventure. Continue, shall we? Gordo slime will eat until it bursts. Apparently. So I'm pretty sure that's a bomb slime. I don't know what that is. That's chicken. Anyway, I parked here for a reason, didn't I? I was going to read some stuff. What an exciting way to start an episode by reading things. I didn't really think that very well. Don't even know what I'm talking about. Look, the slime plushie. So, my cactus? Hey, see? Hey, B. I bought a cactus from you, sort of. When I came back home, it was one of the only things left in your shop. I was a lonely little guy, so I decided to adopt it. You know, I kill every plant I touch. I promise you this one will last. I mean, I can't keep a cactus alive, and clearly something is really wrong. When I look at it, I think of you out there on the range doing your thing. I'll be okay, Casey. But salutations, Miss LeBeau. This is Victor Humphreys. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Victor Humphreys, professional slime rancher, slime scientist, and amateur musician. And my understanding is that Ms. West has already informed you of how the range exchange works. Can't spare you any further education. Instead, I'll illuminate you on what you can expect from my own requests. As a slime scientist, rancher, I have a tremendous interest in liquiform legion that we share this vast range with. Slimes, my studies often keep me from venturing out on the range daily, but I find myself short of a particular species. Use the range exchange to fill that gap. Don't worry though, I'll reimburse you handsomely for your efforts. Good luck in your new venture, Miss Lobo. Look forward to seeing life breathed once again into the formula. Twillage's round. Sincerely, Victor Humphreys. Yes, I once lost my favourite fiddle while fleeing a feral broom slime. The value is only sentimental, but should you find it, I'd very much love to be able to play it again. Welcome to the range exchange. Oh no, it wasn't explained to me. Thora West. Hey there, Beatrix. The name's Thora West. I'll keep my introduction short on account of we've all got work to do. I'm a long time rancher here on the far range. Head of the welcome wagon for your local range exchange. Range exchange is a network of ranchers just like yourself who are looking to look, guys. The range exchange, we're looking to exchange slime. Range exchange. Range exchange. 009900. Range exchange. Sorry. I was trying to do with those late night adverts. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. The range exchange is never advanced just like yourself. Looking to trade whatever they've got or what they need. Slimes, bolts, food, whatever. All you need to do is check out the range exchange. Range exchange. Machine daily and be sure to get your trade complete by noon. The more ranchers get added to your network, you should receive a hearty hello from them. Check your inbox. Not enough drawing. We've both got slime starring. Adios, Matrix. So, that's the range exchange. I could probably do that right here. Slimes. Okay, why did I go back into spin off the bird? So I need 6, let's say 8 each. Where this shop actually is. 8 of each. Stop beating on each other! Like pinks! Oh, I'll just go in and go back out again. Oh god, no, I don't want to do that. I feel like I'm missing out on money. So I think those things is what happens. Anyway. Right, well that wasn't terribly successful. I don't need to spend money if I'm not using it. But I'm thinking another farm. I don't know. About 6 of each. I don't have times on my side, so I'm just going to run 4. Well, that's interesting in and of itself.
Right.
less than cost me spending the money. Oh no, 16. What to do that exchange?
Yeah. Thank you.
is a bit of a mess. So I'm supposed to let you go, but... Right. That's enough money to make him... No, it's not, is it? With an auto driver. Until John West, but I'm gonna slide around your adventure. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.